everyone, it's Jen
and Belle,
and we're here today to do a review for you on the book and the movie, Abraham Lincoln Vampire Hunter, and this is by Seth Graham Smith. So I finished the book on Tuesday, and I finished the book on Monday and went to go see the movie on Tuesday night with my husband and my brother-in-law. We all read the book, and we all kind of had the same feelings about it. I really, really enjoyed the book. I read it in two nights. It really, if I would have had more time, I probably would have finished it in one night, because I really enjoyed it that much. But I didn't have enough time, so I finished it in two nights. Regardless, the book was very, very good. It had some slow parts. So I'm not going to say that the entire thing was amazing. And, you know, I gave it 4 stars because I did enjoy it. I wanted to go back and keep reading it. But I felt like some parts were slow, and I felt like some loose ends were not tied up, which I really hate in books. I hate when an author has a good idea and he gets started on it and he kind of gets lazy and just, like, doesn't finish it. And I'm not saying that that's what happened with this. It could have gotten edited out, so I'm not 100% sure. But in the beginning, something happens that you never actually find out the reason why. So that was kind of a bummer for me. When I got down to the end of the book, I was really excited to find out, wow, how is it all going to tie in together? And it kind of didn't. So that was a bummer. But the rest of the book was really, really good. And I would totally recommend anybody who loves, like, a vampire story and, like, kicking vampire ass. Yeah, this is going to be one of those books that you're going to like. Now, as far as the movie goes, the movie was totally different than the book. I think my brother-in-law told me that the author actually did the screenplay, is that what they call it for the movie? So he basically took his idea for this book, but totally changed it. I mean, they're same characters, mostly, and you know movies are always different than the book, but the book and the movie are totally different. So if you loved this book, and you go to see the movie, and you're, like, loyal to the book, I would say, if you feel, like, a loyalty to the book, you're not gonna like the movie, because it's totally different. But, I will say, even though the movie was totally different, the movie was awesome. I loved watching the movie. It was so good. It kept moving. I never got bored. And the thing that was cool about the movie is I was expecting, like, certain things to happen, obviously, because I read the book. And they didn't happen because the movie was totally different. But I have to tell you, the fight scenes in the movie with the vampires was so cool. I really, really enjoyed it. And, and the time just flew with the movie when I was watching it. I felt like, gosh, it was over before it even started. And it was a 2-hour movie, so it was really good. And the thing that was super awesome to me as far as the movie went anyway was that he really looked like Abraham Lincoln. Like, if you didn't know he was dead, you would totally think it was Abraham Lincoln in this movie. So anyway, yes, it was a great movie. I totally recommend the movie. Thumbs up for that. And thumbs up for the book, because I think the book was really good. I mean, there are some slow parts that I did skim through, like things that were related to history that I already knew, so I felt like I really didn't need to read that part. But the part with the vampires and stuff and the ideas and the way that he built the story around actually Abraham Lincoln was very, very cool. So yeah, so for Abraham Lincoln Vampire Hunter, we give that 2 pug paws up. So thank you guys for watching us today, and as always, happy reading.